In this tutorial, I'll show you how to quickly create this igloo scene in Blender. Let's use a wall factory. If you don't see the wall factory in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We can create complex wall meshes by using this add-on. We need to change the wall shape. Let's remove the window. We can create very interesting looking meshes by using this add-on. I'll compress time here. What I'm doing is using a cube to create an entrance to the igloo. I have aligned the cube's bottom face with the world center, and move its origin to the 3D cursor. Shift D to duplicate. The idea is to create an entrance shape by blocking, and going to edit mode to move the vertices manually as well. We only need to work on one side, as we can always mirror the meshes. Shift select the cubes and Control J to join them. The time compression stops here. Now we need to cut a hole, but the best method would be by using an extruded curve point to knife project the entrance. Select the curve, and shift select the igloo. Go to edit mode to knife project like this. We can cut through to make a clean cut, but if we do that, the other side will lose the faces as well. Let's undo and disable the cut through option. We need to take out the front faces and move the vertices to hide the overlapping parts. Some faces were not cut for some reason. Let's hide them from the view manually. I'll create a ground plane. In edit mode, right-click and type S to subdivide. Let's randomize the mesh and shade smooth. Let's use the sky texture. Select the ground plane and press Ctrl 3 to subdivide. I'll use 16 samples to render in cycles to save time. Please use at least 128 samples to get the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.